Hi, this is Priyadarshini Medhi, 2013-2015 batch of Tejpur University. And right now, I'm working as a news anchor and copy editor in Northeast Life. Well, Tejpur University has been very close to my heart, especially the mass communication department. The faculties in the department, they are tremendously helpful. And any time, any day, you just go and approach them for help, they'll never say no. They'll just never say no, trust me. And now talking about the campus, well, the scenic beauty of the campus will never let you miss your home, trust me. And everything like the hostel food, the hostel facilities, the presentation of the department, the group discussion, and all the live sessions, they are so interesting. And I really miss my Tejpur University days. And also, let me tell you that if you are planning to get enrolled to Tejpur University, then trust me, it'll be worth it. For sure.